optimizing with advanced campaign settings. Now that you have mastered the basics, you should be ready to go deeper and learn some new advanced strategies. The first trick to learn is how to optimize an ad campaign after it starts running. This will allow you to get better results from a campaign after you learn what is working. Advanced campaign settings are, as the name implies, campaign settings that target deeper aspects of your campaign. You can configure advanced campaign settings when you are first creating your campaigns, yet advanced settings can be very useful to adjust after your campaign has started running. This is because you'll have real-time data about how your campaign is performing. This includes data about your ideal audience, about which type of traffic is benefiting your ads, which devices are giving you the highest click-through rates, and so on. To access these advanced campaign settings, go to your Bing Ads account, select any campaign that you would like to make adjustments to from the Campaigns tab, and click on the Settings tab. Scroll down and click on Advanced Campaign Settings to see the display menu. Advanced campaign settings cover three aspects: targeting, exclusions, and campaign URL options. Targeting. Advanced targeting settings will allow you to adjust bids for customers in specific locations at certain times and on certain devices. Ad schedule. The ad schedule option will let you set targeted days, start time, and end time, as well as make bid adjustments to either increase or decrease bids according to the schedule set. Device. This option will allow you to increase or decrease bids for ads targeting desktop, tablets, and smartphones. Demographics. Here you'll be able to adjust bids for ads targeting people based on age groups and gender. Note that all bid adjustments have to be made on a percentage basis, which will vary depending on who you are targeting, their location, and demographics. Exclusions. Exclusion settings will allow you to select traffic sources to be excluded from being targeted by your ads. Website. You can select which websites should be excluded from being targeted by your campaigns by entering their respective web addresses in the field provided. Each URL has to be separated by a line. IP address. You can also block certain IP addresses or a range of IP addresses from seeing your ads. Simply enter such IP addresses in the field provided. Separate each IP address with a line. Campaign URL options. These settings will allow you to set up tracking and redirect information back to your ads, which is mighty useful for tracking campaign performance, as well as to better target your audience. Tracking template. This option will allow you to enter a tracking URL to get information about the people that click on your ads. Your tracking URL is your destination URL, plus a parameter attached to the end. A parameter is a code that gives Bing Ads information when your ads are clicked. Parameters are used between curly brackets. Here is our example of a tracking URL. You can see a complete list of parameters by using the Help feature. Simply enter parameters in the search bar, click Enter, and access the What Tracking or URL Parameters Can I Use resource. Custom parameters. You can add up to three custom parameters by simply giving them a name of your choice on the name field and entering a parameter in the value field. This will allow you to use additional parameters on your tracking URL. Once you are finished optimizing these settings, simply click on Save. Now you have learned the basics of mastering advanced campaign settings to make the most out of your ads.